Did you know that up to 12% of the population may develop a thyroid condition during their lifetime? In this video, we will dive into the world of hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease, exploring the crucial role that five essential vitamins play in managing these conditions. By the end of this video, you'll have valuable insights into the symptoms, causes, and treatment options available, as well as practical diet tips and lifestyle changes that can help you regain control of your well-being. Causes and risk factors. Please note that this content is intended for educational purposes only and should not be used as a substitute for professional medical advice, diagnosis, or treatment. Always consult your healthcare provider for personalized guidance on your specific health needs. Hypothyroidism is a disorder in which the thyroid gland does not produce sufficient thyroid hormones. The most common cause of hypothyroidism is Hashimoto's disease, an autoimmune disorder. In individuals with Hashimoto's, the immune system mistakenly targets the thyroid gland, leading to inflammation and a reduced ability to produce hormones. There are several factors that can increase the risk of developing hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease. Genetics play a role in predisposing individuals to these conditions. If you have a family history of thyroid disorders or autoimmune diseases, your risk may be higher. Environmental factors can also contribute to the development of hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease. Exposure to certain chemicals, such as those found in some pesticides, can interfere with thyroid function. Radiation exposure, particularly to the neck and upper chest area, can damage the thyroid gland and impair hormone production. Additionally, some viral infections have been linked to the onset of autoimmune thyroid disorders. By understanding the causes and risk factors associated with hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease, you can take proactive steps to manage your health and minimize potential triggers. Remember to consult your healthcare provider for guidance and support tailored to your specific needs. Symptoms and diagnosis. The symptoms of hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease can be diverse and often overlap, making them difficult to distinguish. Common signs include fatigue, weight gain, cold sensitivity, depression, and muscle weakness. These conditions can significantly impact daily life, affecting work performance, relationships, and overall mood. Diagnosing hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease typically involves blood tests to measure thyroid hormone levels, specifically TSH, thyroid stimulating hormone, T3, and T4. In some cases, an ultrasound or biopsy may be required to confirm the diagnosis. Treatment options, diet, and management. Hormone replacement therapy, particularly levothyroxine, is the primary treatment for hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease. In addition to this therapy, integrating specific vitamins and minerals into your daily diet can help support thyroid health. If you're interested in any of these vitamins and minerals, I will provide the links in the description for your convenience. Here are the five essential vitamins for hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease, along with a more detailed explanation for each. 1. Iodine. Iodine is critical for thyroid hormone production, as the thyroid gland uses it to create both T3 and T4 hormones. However, for individuals with Hashimoto's disease, excessive iodine intake can exacerbate the autoimmune response. It's essential to maintain a balanced iodine intake through diet, such as consuming iodine-rich foods like seaweed, fish, dairy products, and iodized salt. Consult your healthcare provider before taking iodine supplements, as they can help determine the appropriate dosage for your needs. 2. Selenium. This trace mineral is crucial for proper thyroid function because it's involved in the conversion of T4 to the more active T3 hormone. Selenium also has antioxidant properties that can help protect the thyroid gland from oxidative stress. To ensure you're getting enough selenium, incorporate foods such as Brazil nuts, which are an exceptionally rich source, seafood, meat, and whole grains into your diet. 3. Vitamin D. Low levels of vitamin D have been associated with an increased risk of autoimmune thyroid diseases, including Hashimoto's disease. Vitamin D plays a role in immune system regulation, which may help reduce inflammation and autoimmune activity in individuals with Hashimoto's. You can obtain vitamin D through sunlight exposure, certain foods, such as fatty fish, fortified dairy products, and egg yolks, and supplements if needed. Talk to your doctor about testing your vitamin D levels and determining the appropriate supplementation, if necessary. 4. B vitamins. B vitamins, particularly vitamin B12, are important for energy metabolism, nerve function, and the production of red blood cells. Some individuals with hypothyroidism may have low levels of vitamin B12, which can contribute to symptoms such as fatigue, weakness, and even neurological issues. Good sources of B vitamins include meat, fish, eggs, dairy products, fortified cereals, and leafy green vegetables. If you're considering B vitamin supplements, consult your healthcare provider to ensure you're taking the correct dosage. 5. Zinc. Zinc is involved in the synthesis of thyroid hormones and plays a role in the regulation of TSH. Low levels of zinc have been observed in individuals with hypothyroidism, and supplementation has been shown to improve thyroid function in some cases. Foods rich in zinc include oysters, red meat, poultry, beans, nuts, and whole grains. If you suspect a zinc deficiency, consult your healthcare provider for guidance on appropriate supplementation. In addition to these essential vitamins and minerals, adopting a well-balanced diet that focuses on whole foods and limits processed foods, added sugars, and excessive salt intake can help manage hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease effectively. Regular exercise, stress management techniques, and adequate sleep are also crucial factors in maintaining overall health. By incorporating the 5 essential vitamins, iodine, selenium, vitamin D, B vitamins, and zinc, into your diet and making healthy lifestyle choices, you can better manage hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease. Always consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new supplement regimen to ensure the proper dosage and avoid any negative effects on thyroid function and overall health. Prevention and early detection. Though completely preventing hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease might not be possible, there are various ways to reduce your risk and promote overall thyroid health. By adopting healthier lifestyle choices, you can minimize the likelihood of developing these conditions and improve your general well-being. Here are some tips for prevention and early detection. Maintain a balanced diet. A nutritious diet rich in essential vitamins and minerals, such as iodine, selenium, vitamin D, B vitamins, and zinc, can support thyroid function and overall health. Include a variety of whole foods like fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, whole grains, and healthy fats in your diet while limiting processed foods and added sugars. Manage stress. Chronic stress can negatively impact your immune system and hormonal balance, potentially increasing the risk of developing autoimmune diseases like Hashimoto's. Engage in stress reduction techniques such as mindfulness meditation, deep breathing exercises, yoga, or any other relaxation methods that work for you. Exercise regularly. Physical activity is beneficial for overall health, as it helps maintain a healthy weight, reduces inflammation, and supports hormonal balance. Aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic exercise or 75 minutes of vigorous intensity aerobic exercise per week, along with muscle strengthening activities on 2 or more days per week. Avoid exposure to environmental toxins. Some chemicals, such as perchlorate, thiocyanate, and certain pesticides, can disrupt thyroid function. Be aware of potential environmental toxins in your surroundings and take necessary precautions to minimize exposure. Get regular checkups and blood tests. Early detection is vital in managing hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease. Regular medical checkups and blood tests can help identify thyroid abnormalities early on, allowing for prompt intervention and treatment. Be proactive and discuss any concerns or symptoms with your healthcare provider. By focusing on prevention and early detection, you can take control of your health and minimize the impact of hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease on your life. Remember to consult your healthcare provider for personalized guidance and support tailored to your specific needs. Living with the disorder. Coping with hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease can be challenging, but remember that you are not alone. There are resources, support groups, and healthcare professionals available to help you navigate this journey. Reach out for help and don't be afraid to share your experiences with others who may be going through similar struggles. Actionable takeaways. In summary, understanding hypothyroidism and Hashimoto's disease is essential in managing these conditions effectively. By incorporating the 5 essential vitamins, iodine, selenium, vitamin D, B vitamins, and zinc, into your diet, maintaining a healthy lifestyle, and seeking support when needed, you can take control of your health and improve your quality of life. As a bonus tip, be sure to consult your healthcare provider before starting any new supplement regimen, as excessive intake of certain nutrients can have negative effects on thyroid function and overall health. Now that you have a better understanding of these conditions and the essential vitamins that can help, don't forget to check out our other videos for more valuable insights into maintaining optimal health. Take the next step in your health journey today.